And there's the view of the Progress vehicle as it continues to methodically make its path to the International Space Station.
Station Moscow and Space Station 1.
Потору.
To provide some situational awareness, again, from this engineering overlay on the crosshaired camera on the Progress in the lower left-hand quadrant, you can see 1.04. That's the kilometers. That's the distance right now between the Progress and the International Space Station. The value that's underneath it, minus 3.47 meters per second. That's the rate of closure, the range rate, if you will, how quickly the Progress is closing in on the station.
We're getting video, and we see you working through different AGC modes. We're going to select this one for now, because that's the best image that we could find. Can I disable operation mode? Your go for that. Operation mode disabled.
Progress visible against the limb of the Earth. And in this view from the High Definition External Viewer Camera, or HDEV, on the International Space Station, an outstanding view of the Progress as it continues its inexorable approach for an automated docking to the aft port of the Zvezda Service Module. The vehicle in the top right-hand quadrant, that is the Soyuz MSO-4 vehicle that will be the ride home for Peggy Whitson, Jack Fisher, and Fyodor Yurchikhin on September 3rd. In the lower left-hand quadrant is the Progress 66 vehicle that is currently docked to the pier's docking compartment.
We have bit 1 and 7 in the seaward line. Copy. We're up to 0.81. Closing rate. Right now we're at 150 meters based on the Ranger.
We're currently handing over between satellites on the tracking and data relay satellite system. We'll reacquire our downlink TV signal from the Progress and the station, and there it is. Just a momentary loss of signal. A good view of the aft port of the Zvezda service module. At the bottom of the circular docking port is that crosshair docking target that the Progress's CORS automated rendezvous system will hone in on to match the overlay against that docking target and the precise alignment for contact and capture. Docking is scheduled about 10 and a half minutes from now.
Oh, yeah, we recovered video as well. 11 meters. The target is almost in the middle of the electronic crosshairs. The first bit is 1.
Yurchikhin providing a running commentary to the Russian flight control team. They're seeing the same data he is inside the Zvezda service module.
Standing by for contact.
Just 8 meters separating the Progress and the International Space Station as we stand by for contact and capture.
Smack in the middle of the electronic crosshairs, 0.12 meters per second range rate. Getting closer to 4 squares for the overlay. Standing by for contact at 0.13 meter per second range rate. Crosshairs are completely aligned. Contact confirmed.
Contact confirmed. Capture confirmed. Docking has been confirmed at 6:37 a.m. Central Time.
Thank you very much for a reliable vehicle.